doesn't take a genius to get that Alia, Ranbir are in love. Bhatt filmmaker Mahesh Bhatt, while talking about his daughter Alia Bhatt and her boyfriend Ranbir Kapoor, said, "Well, of course they're in love. You don't need to be a genius to get that." Quote, whether it's heading towards marriage, an institution that needs to be questioned in the second decade of the 21st century, is something for them to figure out, he added. Her holds get better with age. Papers typo in Julia Roberts' story. American newspaper Post Journal made a typo in its headline on Hollywood actress Julia Roberts and wrote, Julia Roberts finds life and her holds get better with age. It later issued a correction, clarifying it should have been roles instead of holes. Never dictate the headline over the phone, a Twitter user joked while sharing a picture of their newspaper article. Anushka shares first official wedding video on marriage anniversary. Actress Anushka Sharma has shared a video from her wedding to India cricket team captain Virat Kohli on the occasion of their first marriage anniversary on Tuesday. It's heaven when you don't sense time passing by. It's heaven when you marry a good man, she wrote. Anushka and Virat got married last year in Tuscany, Italy. It tycoon wanted in $4.5 billion case gifted see-through piano to supermodel Malaysia's 37-year-old absconding businessman J.H. Olo, accused of stealing $4.5 billion from government, gifted expensive jewelry and a grand see-through piano to 35-year-old supermodel Miranda Kerr. Lo also purchased a $250 million custom-made yacht, a $31 million penthouse in New York and a $25 million private jet for himself, believed to be hiding in China. He has denied any wrongdoing. Asked to be introduced to someone first time, Vidya on seeing Hilary actress Vidya Balan said she asked to be introduced to someone for the first time in her life after seeing former US First Lady Hillary Clinton in Udaipur. She also thanked Union Minister Smriti Irani for introducing her to Clinton. You may find many reasons to dislike her, but that's because you are judging her, said Balan.